My family were all doctors and dentists and nurses in the medical profession. So pursuing science and math was always encouraged. I was actually an engineer, which was the next best thing since the sight of blood made me faint. So that was acceptable. So that was really my encouragement, was do something with sort of math and science, and if you can't be a doctor, do the next best thing, which is really what my father always thought.